the tree!
Occultist. The monster. Like Nightingale. The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream. And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense. Casey, there are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
Okay. I'm en route to Witch's Ladle. I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting. These numbers match the ones on the lotto ticket. found the heart in the fridge. Just like the page said I would. Sounds literary. But what does it mean?
Saga edged toward the broken door, her gun ready, flashlight aimed ahead. Nightingale said it would be here. The Cauldron Lake General Store was overgrown, left to rot. Saga thought about the cult of the tree. They had been here, waiting, planning a gruesome ritual murder. Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store, like it was just another late-night poker game. Saga stepped closer to the door. Had the animal broken it? There was a loud crash. Saga found herself face to face with a cultist, a hulking figure in a raincoat. We watch in the night, wild eyes behind a plastic deer mask, an axe in his raised hand.
Wave crashed on the far side of the mirror. I brought you the Heart Witch. Show me the terror.
Okay, Saga. Going in solo.
Logan?
Mom, help!
Logan! Where are you? What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things. What was that? Wait. Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is looping. Like a nightmare. Nightingale.
The writer went into the lake, banished the dark presence. Taken still lurked in the woods. The dark place receded. The current pulled back those with darkness inside, into the lake. Nightingale was there, one of them. The dark presence, Jagger had taken him. The witch had stolen his heart. They sank beneath the waves. The dark place, wandering in the shadows, muttering to themselves. It's dark. I'm lost. Where am I? Who am I? I can't remember. It's cold. Premium cabins for rent in Bright Falls. Who said that? Can you hear me? I need help. Please, stop this. What did I do? You must dig it out. Their shape shifted. Echoes of the writer's dreams. Fading in, fading out. The next story and the story after that. The writer was writing again. Thank you.
Nightingale. It's like they're coming in over a bad signal. Nightingale's badge. Thank you.
Far side of this.
What is this? Who are you?
You hear me?
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes, I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
Not to escape. In danger. The dark presence.
Danger. Thanks. Got it. Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! They got out with my face! Scratch!
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
He's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.
Myself and I don't need to hide. My foolish pride paid the price. I will never leave again. I'm by your side. I was calling you. Did you hear me? I lost my way. Lost my way.
Where did you go? All of a sudden, the radio stopped working, and then the flooding just disappeared. crazy forest. Is this who I think it is?
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake. Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there right after I take a look around. If the flooding's receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay. See you there.
Alex Casey? How? Am I still... Is this the dark place? No, it can't be. I got out.
Yeah, the PI from your books has the same name as me. Great. Moving on. It's a bit of a hike to the car, Wake. Get your bearings, then we'll head out.
I need another minute. Cauldron Lake. I thought I'd never see this place again.
Take your time. But you should know these woods aren't the safest.
Yeah. It's getting dark. You have a flashlight? It's not safe without a light.
I have a light. And a gun. You can relax, Wake.
And Pages. If you see pages of writing anywhere, you must take them and keep them safe. Our lives could depend on it. They have vital information.
We know about the pages, Wake. We'll keep an eye out for them.
Okay. Okay, just give me a moment. It's okay.
Take your time.
Toys. She's 14, Casey.
Okay. So, what do I get her?
Get her a book. Something weird and dark. Maybe that'll get her back into reading. Should look around. With the flooding gone, could be further clues out there. The flooding disappeared very suddenly. I wonder if there's any connection to the overlap, to Nightingale. Nightingale goes missing for 13 years, shows up murdered, and then turns into a monster. After I stop Nightingale, a writer who's also been missing for 13 years turns up. What's the connection? What kind of case is this? A locked box. Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it? Notes and ammo. Looks like they're tools of the trade. The cult doesn't see their victims as people. Okay. Maybe I should call David, see how Logan's doing.
They're fine, Anderson. What's got you so worried?
I just feel bad being gone so long. I've never taken a case this far from them.
They can manage without you for a few days.
He'd been on the trail of the writer forever. The writer he despised. Hemingway, Bukowski, Wake. I'll get you. I'll find you. I'll make you pay. You're in over your head. He descended into the tunnels from the dark city, into the ocean of darkness. Next stop, Caldera Street Station. Something, a presence, rumbled. Not a train. Shadows shifted on the platform. The rider's cult waited for him there. The cult of the word. A cultist leaned close. I carry his words close to my chest now. You're not allowed in the lake until he says otherwise. He'd be caught. Murdered. They got him. They didn't get him. He was reborn out of hate. He was there. But he was risen. Sent to find the light switch up from the lake that was not the lake.
cult is leaving supplies around for themselves.
Back at Witch's Ladle, Saga pointed the flashlight at the strange, dark substance. The same substance Nightingale had left at the morgue. There was something hidden under it. She strained to see, the opposite of sunspots in her eyes, blacker than black. Suddenly a change. The light reacted to the substance, a feedback loop surging up her arm. Saga squeezed the flashlight, willing it to penetrate the dark matter, burn it away.
There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle? Reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little. A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan. Creepy dolls. Mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess. Think, Saga. Nope. Something feels different. I should look around. charm. Cute. It'll go great on the bracelet Logan made for me. Huh. That was strange. Gotta keep an eye out for more of these rhymes. Another locked box. another one of those lunchboxes.
Thank you. weird mask. Not quite. People were right!
another one of those rhymes. You are a handsome deer. Nope. The FBC is definitely playing with things they don't fully understand. And that always goes well. Thank you. doesn't make sense. No. I have a weird feeling something's changed. What is this? Jesus. Oh, shit. Another charm for my bracelet.
We've reached the car, Anderson. How's it going down there?
I think I'm done here. I'll meet you at the parking lot. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Activity detected. AWE. Event in progress. Cauldron Lake. What's an AWE? Casey, what exactly does the FBC do?
After New York, when I started looking for our friend here, their name came up. I pushed them for any files they had on him, but got stonewalled. They have a reputation of showing up for weird shit. They have a presence here, and now we find our writer. How about that?
Thank you. I'm not done here yet.
Ready to go?
Mr. Wake, we're taking you back to our field office in Bright Falls. You can freshen up there, and then we'll talk properly.
Don't freak out. Dad shouldn't have even texted you.
Logan? No one texted me. What's going on?
I'm totally fine. I slipped, that's all. God, it's not the end of the world.
Put your father on the phone.
Okay. Dad, it's Mom.
Don't worry, hon. Logan slipped in the shower and bumped her head. She has a slight concussion, but I'm keeping an eye on her. Lucky I heard her fall. She could have drowned.
Jesus, David. Why didn't you call?
I tried. It didn't go through. She's fine, really. But what about you? You sound stressed.
No, it's, just weird case, that's all.
Well, if you need a hint, my years of board game victories tell me Colonel Mustard did it.
I'll keep an eye out for him. Love you, Dave.
Love you too, honey. Want to say bye to Logan?
Just tell her I love her. Bye for now. Anyone you'd like us to reach out to, Mr. Wake? You've been gone a long time.
No. No. They'd be in danger. It'll come for me.
Okay. Let's talk about something else. Robert Nightingale. Do you know him? You were both here in 2010.
The Dark Presence got him back then. That's the last time I saw him. 13 years.
Tell us about the pages. You had what looks like a title page with you. Return. Is this the name of the story on these pages? The writer's name has been scratched out pretty violently, but your name can still be made out underneath.
Scratched out. Yeah. Scratch.
Did you write these pages, Mr. Wake?
I'm trying to remember. It's a crazy jumble, like a nightmare. It doesn't make sense. Control. I didn't need another mugshot in the fucking tabloids. Had I already done the show? Was that a recording? I felt a strange pull toward the TV.